I just got done swapping out the front sending unit on my 83 F-150. It was indicating empty when it had 6 gallons left in the tank, and I thought it was the 16-gallon fuel sending unit that was in it, but it wasn't. It was this sending unit installed backwards. And so I don't know if you could see, but that's sitting at an angle. It's supposed to sit like this, or it's pointing straight down. It was sitting like that, so it was sucking off to the side. So that was my problem. And so, lesson learned. I had the tank replaced, and but the fuel sending unit was kept the same, but it was put in backwards. So that's why I had 6 gallons of unusable fuel in the front tank. And this thing I had replaced. I replaced the gasket years ago, and I did it with the tank in place. What I did was I just crawled up, I couldn't get enough leverage to push on it. So what I did was I took a piece of wood. See if I can just, I'm just gonna illustrate it for you. Here, where's a piece of wood? Oh, here, here's a 2x6. I used a 2x4 that was slightly longer than the tank. What I did was you have enough room to slide it over, and then I grabbed each end and I pulled up using my body weight, and it just seated beautifully. You can do that without taking the tank off if you ever have to replace this or the gasket. In my case, it was the gasket because I would fill up and it would splash fuel everywhere. So, just a little tip.